3010BX Trace Hydrogen Sulfide Analyzer from Advanced Micro Instruments is a proven leader for simple and reliable H2S monitoring. Like all of AMI's BX products, the 3010BX combines user-friendly features, patented technologies, and superior design to deliver unsurpassed performance while keeping costs low. At the core of AMI's BX H2S analyzers is the patented eliminator cell block. AMI's unique design solves numerous problems that plague other H2S analyzers. Competitive analyzers are constructed using long lengths of tubing and fittings to connect off-the-shelf sample handling components, resulting in a bulky and leak-prone analyzer. In comparison, AMI's eliminator cell block combines all of the analyzer's critical sample handling components, including a flow meter, metering valve, three-way gas control valve, sensor pocket, and pressure sensor into one solid cross-drilled block. This design removes potential leak points at fittings and dramatically reduces the overall size of the analyzer. Other analyzers require the gas sample to travel through several feet of tubing before it ever reaches the H2S sensor. In AMI's cross-drilled eliminator cell block, sample gas must only travel a short 4 inches to reach the H2S sensor. The limited flow distance, as well as the flow-efficient sensor pocket, means the AMI analyzer will respond much faster to changes in pipeline gas. Our patented design delivers a rugged, compact, lightweight analyzer that is virtually maintenance-free. Weighing in at only 16 pounds, it is simple to install either indoors or outdoors on a wall or pipe mount, powered by a solar panel or AC power. AMI has made the limited maintenance of the 3010BX simple. Our electrochemical H2S sensor typically has a life of 18 to 24 months. When it is time to replace the sensor, it is easily done in less than 1 minute from the front panel of the analyzer. Routine calibration of the analyzer is also a simple process. Calibration should be performed every 45 to 90 days, depending on the H2S levels in the gas stream. Using a known span gas and AMI's non-diffusive flexible tubing, a technician can perform a quick and accurate calibration without the use of any tools. In comparison, technicians working with alternate H2S analyzer technologies, such as lead acetate tape, are forced to tackle several maintenance challenges. They include maintaining acetic acid levels within the humidifier, replacing tape reels monthly, servicing the sample chamber, and leak checking the system. All of these are then followed by calibrating the unit. AMI focuses on keeping the total cost of ownership low without sacrificing functionality. The 3010BX comes fully loaded with a suite of standard features that are simply not available on more expensive analyzers. From the front panel, users can easily adjust the dual independent alarms with relay contacts, temporarily bypass alarms when performing calibration or maintenance work, and select one of four standard output ranges up to 200 ppm or one of the four high output ranges up to 2000 ppm. Users can also view gas pressure to the analyzer and analyzer temperature on the backlit display. All analyzers connect to AMI's powerful command center software. It gives technicians access to advanced features for configuring and troubleshooting the analyzer, such as alarm programming logic and analyzer security settings. Technicians can also view and download automatic data logging files which record time-stamped factors, including H2S levels, gas pressure, analyzer temperature, and power outage events. To learn more about AMI's BX Series H2S analyzers or any of our other oxygen, hydrogen sulfide, or trace moisture analyzers, visit AMIO2.com or give us a call,